Hello. So I am here for our 2 month update. Allison was born February 4th, as you know. And today is April 3rd. So I had wanted to do this monthly, but my time got away from me, being a new mom and all. So I'm gonna try to do it monthly for you guys, so you can see her grow and see all the changes, even when I don't call, even though I call you guys pretty often. So just to review, Allison was born the 4th of February, weighing 6 pounds and 19 inches long, and now, as of March 16th, she was 9 pounds and 3 ounces, so I'm sure she's put on another 1 or 2 pounds since then. She loves to drink her milk. She's been breastfed for 2 months using breast milk and a bottle of breast milk. So we've had our rough days. She likes to nurse on the right side, but not the left side. But lately, she's been taking the left side more. So I hope my supply on my left side goes up more. At first, she was waking up every 2 to 3 hours to feed, and now she's sleeping more. She's actually sleeping right now, but she doesn't like to be put down. That's partly my fault because I spoil her. But you know, she's my first baby, so I can't help but spoil her. So, what else? She laughs in her sleep. She's laughed in her sleep twice. And she smiles in her sleep. I sent you guys some pictures of that. She's drinking about 4 ounces per feeding. Sometimes she drinks 5, but that's very rarely what I've seen. Daddy says that she drinks 5 a lot, but I've seen 4 ounces more. So she'll definitely drink 5 ounces before bed at night, but during the day she drinks 4. Lately she's been sleeping through the night. I don't think I said that already, but lately she's been sleeping through the night, which is good. And so she'll fall asleep about 11:30 and wake up about 6 or 7 in the morning on a good night. She loves her swing. She hates getting her diaper changed. She likes music, and she has a preference of what music she likes already. If she hears a song she doesn't like, she'll get fussy, and then we'll put on a different song, and she'll calm down. So she already has her preference of music. Like I said, she likes to be held. She has cute little chubby cheeks. She's outgrown the newborn size, sad to say. Well, that's good. But her newborn clothes are so cute and tiny, and now she's getting bigger. So now she's in 0 to 3 months, and also she's been in size 1 diapers for like 2 weeks, maybe a week and a half. Ever since I went back to work, she has been in size 1 diapers. What else can we say? I had a thought it all through, but now I can't think of anything. So, I think that, she loves baths. She doesn't like to get out of the bathtub, but she likes bath time. She's very calm during bath time. She really doesn't like changing her clothes either, but I guess that goes along with changing her diaper. She doesn't like that. Unless she's full and content, she really doesn't prefer it. She likes her swing. She likes her rocker. We put her around in the rocker, move it to the living room, the dining room, the bedroom. Place to be close. When she cries, she says, "Aki, Aki." And it sounds like Aki in here, which means here in Spanish. So she says, "Aki, Aki." And twice we've heard her say, sounded like Daddy clearly when she was crying. So she was crying, "Aki, Aki Land," her little cry. And then it sounded like she said "Daddy." And we were all shocked. We turned to her and it sounded like she said "Daddy." But she hasn't said it again. She said it once while I was at work. But It's only been twice that I know of. She went to church her first time on Easter wearing her little dress that I sent you guys a picture of. And I think that's it. I can't think of anything else to add right now. But like I said, I'm going to try to do these more often. Mostly on her monthly updates. So every month around the 4th, you could expect a video from me and the baby. And of course, my regular calls and updates. If you guys want to let know anything else about us, call me, text, or whatever. Hit me up on Facebook. And I will let you guys know more. We love you guys. And see you in our next video. Bye. I forgot to mention that for sleeping, she doesn't like to be swaddled. She's not liking to be swaddled since like 4 weeks. She would get upset when we swaddle her. So she doesn't like to be covered up with a blanket either. So that it does not work for her. Daddy mentioned that she's very aware of us. Like if she's by herself in a swing or something, and then we sit right next to her, she starts fidgeting because she wants us to pick her up. And yeah, so now she's awake. Oh, she had some cradle caps still, and I've been putting baby oil on it. So if you guys have any suggestions, like what grandma used to do for cradle cap, let me know. My mom said to put baby oil and Vaseline, but Vaseline, I don't want to put Vaseline. Sorry, mom. So she's awake now. Say hi, aunties. Hi, sister. Hi, family. Hi. Yeah. So I think that's really all the updates for right now. I'm going to put this video together and hopefully have it up for you guys. And we'll see you for real in the next video or when we call a video chat. Say bye. Say bye, family. Say bye, family. Okay, bye, guys.